This particular tree is around about 20 years, maybe 22, something like that. As you can see, it's got a lovely start to the bonsai. The way these gnarly roots here, they sort of twist up here. And then we get to this lovely zigzaggy part of the trunk. What I'll do is I'll turn it around and you can see it a bit better. There we are, you can see it just coming into view here. It's a very individually styled bonsai. It's got these lovely big foliage pads all the way around. Lovely, big, powerful branches. Now, it needs a little bit of a trim. So what I'll do is I'll just go around and I'll do a little bit of pruning. Just a bit of tidy it up.